You're watching 8-Bit Days a Week, and we're continuing our testing out games that were not initially included on the PlayStation Classic. Let's see how it runs, how well does it play. And this game is Rival Schools. And a little unfortunate thing here is that if you don't have like a USB hub, you are not gonna be able to play two player on this game, or any two player game actually, because you're using one of the ports as like where you load the games actually. And that's an unfortunate thing. I do read that there are mods that would let you copy over the game on the internal storage, but it's more risky. That could actually brick your system. I don't know if it's safer already these days, as of this recording at least. And Rival Schools, one of the often requested games to Capcom to revive it. Because the last Rival School game was way back 2000. Was it 2000 or 2001? With Project Justice. And, alright, I've got to get used to this first again. I remember playing this at the arcades, and it used to be you cannot choose characters from two different schools. You had to stick to one school and can't seem to juggle properly there. Anyway, looks good. The frame rate though is not consistent. That's one thing I'm noticing. It jumps up and down, 58, 57, sometimes 61, 62. Bear in mind the frame rate settings right now is still set to auto, because we want to see how it goes with minimal tweaking. And we'll probably have a better performance if I set the frame skip to zero, actually. That's how I do things. I really miss the Capcom that does a lot of fighting games, not afraid to try out new stuff. Unlike today, I don't know, all we have is Street Fighter V. You don't try to make other types of series. Unlike before, we had this, we had Plasma Sword series, Power Stone series, of course, the other 2D games, Darkstalkers. So this one is actually worth revisiting on the PlayStation Classic. And we just saw there Sakura from Street Fighter.
Round two, fight!
I don't think she was in the second game though.
Crosscut!
doing the juggle. Dropping combos. Maybe I should have chosen someone else. And again, this game is a double disc, but I just loaded one disc, the arcade disc entry. If you loaded both discs, I think you have to do them separately, I guess. I guess I should have loaded it so we can find out if I could just press the open button to switch to the second disc. The second disc, I believe, contains like mini games or something. And this one is strictly the arcade mode.
Round 1! Fight!
Not a good performance here right now. Can't even punish. I sure wish I could use my joystick here. Although the PlayStation controller that came with the classic, it's not a bad controller. Actually, it's pretty good. It's really just a something for me, a personal thing that I'm not used to doing fighting games on controllers anymore. And I'm not making an excuse, sorry. You can say that I suck at rival school, don't worry. It's not my best game. I just love fighting games, whether I'm good or on it or bad. You could check out my other videos in the channel. I've been playing other games. Like, I did have Project Justice, a series of Project Justice videos, that was back then. That was, I played it on a Dreamcast. Alright, a little desperation there. But it worked anyway, so let's see if I can maintain my Josuke. Roy is one of my favorite characters in Project Justice. That time. Oh, I can't really seem to do a juggle here. I'm doing something wrong, definitely. I'm probably misremembering the timings and all. Anyway, I think that should be it for Rival Schools. It's running and plays great. Unfortunately, unless you have a USB hub, I don't think you can do two-player here, which really takes a lot away from the game. As with all fighting games, the fun is with playing against a human person. Anyway. But if if you do you still enjoy single player, that's fine. And I actually envy you, because you got more games to play, and you're watching it the days a week. Please do like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you in the next videos for our other games. Thanks for watching.